The company's smallest sedan is basically a twin under the skin to the popular Jazz hatchback, though offers an arguably more attractive body than its minivan-like sibling. For the 2018 model year, the city receives a mild refresh which sees it get a new look front and rear, while also scoring an upgraded infotainment system and the availability of satellite navigation for the first time. On test we have the top-spec auto-only TL, which starts at a relatively pricey $21,590 before on-road costs. The modern steel metallic gray finish you see here adds a further $495, bringing the as-tested list price to $22,085 plus ORCs. The city's only real competitor at this price point is the Mazda 2 GT sedan, which starts at $21,680 with a 6-speed manual or $23,680 with a 6-speed automatic. In terms of standard equipment, all city models get LED daytime running lights, a 7.0-inch touchscreen infotainment system, cruise control, air conditioning, power windows all round, Bluetooth, owned USB inputs, rear view camera and rear parking sensors. Stepping up to the TL has 16-inch alloy wheels, over the TIS 15-inch steelies, electric folding mirrors, front fog lights,